put you in a trance. Let's party, peace, and equality. Before I take a project on, number one, it has to make sense. Number two, there has to be a relationship involved.
For me, Carlos Rodin's work is inspirational. For people, whoever they are, wherever they come from, whatever background you have, you still can be an artist, and you have to be proud of your roots and your culture.
Those patterns and those ideas come from several layers. You know, this could be said of the same of the interiors of the Rolls Royce, where you have wood grain offsetting chrome plating that's completely handmade and engraved. And this is the craft making that's involved with a car like Rolls Royce is something that I obsessively do in my studio.